And we have some breaking news now. The actor Lance Reddick died suddenly this morning. He was just 60 years old. Reddick is known for his roles in The Wire TV series and the John Wick movies. His public relations firm says he passed away from natural causes.
Take a look. Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.